Hello world and welcome to Craft the World, a world in which I get to play with a dwarf, yes, and many more will appear as we increase our level. This is a sandbox game. Well, there's a campaign version, a sandbox version, but it's essentially a world builder. It feels like a cross between, well, kind of like a platforming Minecraft, only you've got more than one character. You gather resources, you build things, you fight off enemies, and you mine things. I mean, I can go all the way down. I don't know if I come out the other side of the world yet, but I've got fairly deep. And yet, basically, you're gathering resources and building things for these guys, and researching as you go along. So, you know, it's interesting, it's fun. You'll get more of it as we go along. It's a game that was recommended to me by Steam not too long ago. Here we go, level up. And look, these little scrolls are technology levels. In the campaign mode, you kind of do things to research the technology. In the sandbox mode, it just sort of appears as you mine things, as you break things, as you dig and everything. You get these little scrolls, and that's how you discover the technology. So there you go. I've discovered ladders and tables, and I've got another dwarf, which is nice. Yeah, you can never have too many dwarves. Now I am going to need to house and protect these guys from things, alien things. Oh yes, and even though it's a 2D platformer, there's depth to it as well. I will demonstrate that as we go along. Ooh, wow. There we are. I'll get rid of this. Hopefully we want to see. Look, there's one behind it as well. I can mine that as well. But I can't walk on the ones further behind. I only walk on the frontmost level, which is interesting to say the least. Right, let's just get rid of all this grain. It can all be useful. It can. But I just want to sort of level off this area so I can build them a house. Yeah, I know, right? You can mine that. We'll find out. Look, a scroll! What have we got? We've got torches. Torches are useful. Torches are very useful. Right. So this, you can build a house out of wood, but you need the technology. You need this is a crafting menu, right? And things appear as you develop them, including wooden walls, which I cannot build at the minute. Which means their first house is going to be made of wood. I know it's sad, but it's necessary. Look how far this world goes on as well. Ooh, oh yeah, and you get water like that as well. Water's a weird dynamic in this. I mean, I really, really like it, the way it works, because I could drain this down or across, and when it rains, little things like this will fill up. So you have to be careful that your house doesn't end up full of water. I know, I mean, it's an ever-pressing issue. There we go, what have we got now? Bed of leaves. Beds are important because it lets them sleep. I know, right? Let's just mine all of that. Come on. And you get books like that as well. Books. I've researched a club. A book. Hunter's book. Learn how to catch dinner instead of becoming dinner. So you give that to one of your dwarves and he instantly becomes a master of hunting. Wait, let's just mine all of that as well. Actually, no. Let's leave that back there. That might be necessary. Right. So we want to place the dirt that we've uncovered so far at the back here. Because this is going to become our home. You know, I mean, we haven't got a door yet. Do we have the ability to make a door? We don't know how to make doors yet. And oh, look, we can get in a fight with a snail. Go on, fight that snail. Show him who's boss. Or maybe don't. Fine, be like that. Add that to the thing. Come on, yeah, look at that. He's taking on the biggest, meanest snail in the world, and he won. Now, everything gives you resources. Snails give you slime. Other monsters give you other things. There's spiders in this game, so some of you might not like that. Some of you might not like spiders, which I can fully appreciate. You know, happens to the best of us. Let's get rid of that. Come on, get rid of all this. I need to learn how to make a door, but I can also dig down. Now, there's some sort of cavern there. I can build ladders, so we're gonna need to build ladders. Let's make some ladders. That's the recipe for ladders. So we add some wood to there and some wood to there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, that'll do. Now, they don't need ladders to get in and out of places. They don't, but it doesn't hurt to have them. So I'm going to create my mine here. Leaves grow. Everything grows in this as well. Trees will keep growing and things will keep developing. It's really pretty. It's a really pretty game. What I might do, if I put... I can't dig under that, can I? I'll say if I put a lair there to make it extra thick, they won't get rained on. Okay, that's the beauty of that. They won't get rained on. Ooh, level 3, we get another dwarf. Wooden bed. Here he comes. See, in the more dwarves you have, more work you can do, obviously. Oh, he comes straight in, and his first job is to kill a snail. Right, let's dig down. Actually, no, I'll tell you what. Let's put it in the middle, because then a house can have many, many layers going down, can't it? I can't do it there. I could do it there. Maybe here. Let's do it there. Let's dig down. Someone come and fight that. Ooh, we've got another scroll. We can build a stone pickaxe. That'd be useful. Right, let's make some stone pickaxes. Where are the tools? There they are, right. Stone pickaxes require some of this. And some stone. Now I have enough resources to make, well, a couple. Can I give them one each? I can give two. So there, you can equip your dwarves with stuff. So these guys, now that they have wooden axes, well, stone axes even. You can have the hunter's book. Can I equip him with the hunter's book? I can't. I can train him though. There we go. So he's a hunter. Now I can give him weapons as well, but at the minute it's the axe that matters. The pickaxe, that is. You can give him another kind of axe as well. You know, that's what I like about this game. There's variety. There is variety. Right, let's just... This hole is going to fill up with water, so... Hey, watch. There you go. Oh, you see water forming there? Water's going to fill that up. It should do, anyway. Ooh, look how deep that chasm is. Chasms can be interesting, but they can also be very scary places. Nope. Alright. Guessing that's all I've got. No. Why? Come on. Oh, for God's sake, it's making me do it manually. That's one thing I don't like. I don't know all the keys yet. I've played this a teeny tiny little bit. Come on, underground. The more I mine, the better things become. It's just that simple. Other animals like rats appear, and like I said, spiders. It's weird. It's really weird. Oh, yes, I can make glass using sand and coal. Well, there's sand. It's good learning how to make things. Right, let's just take that way. Right. Now, at night time, monsters appear. Monsters. And that sound means that there might be some nearby, I think. Can't see any yet, but... Oh, yeah, and there's this guy. This guy will sell you stuff. Which is odd, because he looks like one of the bad guys. He's strangely calm and friendly. The water. Ooh. Ooh, good grief. Computer, what a time to try and do an update. Moving swiftly on. Nothing happened. There we are. There's that. Slime torch. No good to me. Miner's book. Awesome. Grilled meat. That's the point. I need to feed them as well. What have they got in ways of food? Well, they got berries, they got apples. If you put apples and leaves together, it creates a salad that they can eat. Which, you know, is something they might like. These plants are scary. They will eat me alive. Well, I don't know. I think they do damage to the guys. Ooh, wow, we got another dwarf. Things are going well. We can make a lock, and that's the first step towards making a door. Nice. Okay. That's mine. Ooh, what's that? Planks. We can make planks, but we can't make doors. Nice. Now that requires iron, and iron is something that you mine, so I'm gonna have to look for that. We have four dwarves, don't we? I need to make them tools. Let's make some more tools. 1, 2, 3. That's silver. Where'd I get the silver from? Intriguing. Right, equip. Gond. It's just you need one, isn't there? Oh well. Right, let's just...
Onto my torch!
Nope,
onto my torch!
Yeah, see, they don't speak English. But you wouldn't expect a dwarf to speak English. Unless the dwarf was English. Come on. Dig, and mine holy through. We dig, something tar breaks into our house and steals our beds. It's exactly the way it happened in Disney, you know. Right, I should have left that there so they have something to stand on to mine that. Because if they mine it there, they're going to fall straight through, aren't they? I didn't plan this very well. Yeah, he's picking stuff up. Right, now they can mine that. once I'll get rid of that. There we are. Yes, another scroll. What can we build? We can build a totem. Well, we've already got a totem. Totems are important for defining what is home for your dwarves. It is. It matters to them. Right, replace all that with earth. Come on, dig that out. Dig that out. Someone come and dig that out, for crying out loud. Oh, crap. There we go. Oh, just the one more. Just the one more. Boom. And we can make one more axe, I do believe, now. I do believe. There we are. And then they'll all be equipped with an axe. Well, a pickaxe. Pickaxe. I pick the axe. Hungry. We're going to need to work on food. They need a home. I mean, the thing is, you can direct the research in the campaign mode. You know, because it depends. If you get research points by making things, and that contributes towards that technology level, and they move on to being able to build other things. But in this, it's just as you find it, and you don't always find it in the same order, I've noticed. I've played this a couple of times, just to get to grips with the game, and it never happens the same way twice. Right. I now have the technology, well, the ability, the resources. I have the technology. I have the resources to place the dirt there like that. Oh, look, bad guys! Bad guy alert! Kill them! Kill them! Oh no, they're fighting back! How dare they? I mean, they all have this basic sort of dagger tool type thing. That's it, go on, kill him, kill him. Even they drop resources. Oh, and yeah, you get these spooky people. No, stop stealing my resources! Get rid of that and kill that. Damn you! Aha! How do you stab a ghost? That's how. Alright, he had it coming.
Onto my turn!
Yeah, you tell him. You tell him. Wow, look how much that's filling with water. This is what I mean. Oh, water experience. Yeah, you show me who's boss. Right, let's just mine all of that and then we'll level out a bit. I'm going to put a roof on here at some point as soon as I can build a door. As soon as I know how to build a door. In fact, what I should be doing is mining. So let's just clear that out now. Hopefully they won't fall too far. What I want them to do is mine through that. Oh, we can't mine through that. Alright. There's water there. There's water in the way. What we need to do then is put that there. See, as long as they can get up there and sort of, well, start building. It might help. Might help. As long as they can start building, we'll be fine. Boom, like that. There we are. I'm hoping to be able to do this. I'm going to need more dirt. We need way more dirt, people. Way more dirt. Right, let's get down there and mine that. Well, someone must be able to. Yeah, that worked. Alright, let's just put that there. Right then. Can't get up there. Intriguing. How about here? See, I've not given them a way to get up there. It used to be kind of like that, I guess. We'll figure it out. Oh, wow. Scary. Well, at least it don't fall too far, but I mean, now it goes down into some sort of chasm. Alright, let's just dig all this out. We need all that. We need all of that. And, you know, all adds layers that we can use to our base kind of thing. Ow! Would have thought that hurt. Nope. Alright. Let's just take that out. And give it a go. Ooh, another level, another dwarf. Right, we need to make him a tool. Let's make him one of these. Oh crap. Lost my template. Oh, at least I remember what it is. Like that and that and that. Boom. Equip. There are shortcuts. Well, shortcut hotkeys. What do you want to call them? There are ways to do these things. It hasn't popped through yet. Come on. There he is, right. No, equip. There are shortcuts for doing that, you know. Keys you can press, but I just don't. Come on. Are there mine in there? Yes, Fisher's book. Wooden helmet. That'll help. Tools are helpful. Big chair. Who doesn't want a big chair? So I can give them all a wooden helmet. I'm level 5, so that means I have 5 dwarves. Where is it? What is it? Do we have the resources? We might. No, we don't have enough wood. We need more wood. So let's just go wood hunting. Hunting for wood. Do that. Once I finish digging out this. Interior door. We're close. What I need is to light this as well. So let's build some torches. Because we need to be able to see. 4, 8, 16. There we are. Right. Torches. Let's put one. It just stops some scary things from happening. That's my understanding of it. I don't know how true that is. I don't know how effective the torches are, but I can but hope. More that. 4, 8. Just have some spare, really. Right, come on, give me the torches. Put them there and put them there. Look at my dwarves go. I wonder if you can name them. I mean, you can control the dwarf. Watch this. Yeah. Down he goes. Kill. That's it. And look, he climbs down the wall. And can he build these things? Yeah, you can. Right, let's have him explore. Right, you can control your dwarf. So we may as well see where we can end up. There we are. What have we got there? We have got wooden spikes. Man, this goes a long way down. All the way down to there. Ooh, there's more below. Blimey. Right. Come on, mine it. Now, the guys upstairs are still doing their own thing. Oh, look, we've got coal. That's coal. Nice. Water. Ooh, no. That thing is scary. Why are you following me? Release control of him. Where's he going? Where's he going? Kill that thing. No. Where are you going? Where are you going? He's exploring. Oh, nice. He's picking things up. Right, that thing could be a menace to us, so we need to... Ooh, what is that? That looks like a Ghastly or something. Pokemon, we're playing Pokemon, right. Let's move on. What do we have? We've built all of that. Can we please get this going? Come on, you know you wanna. Hey, you, let's control you. Select dwarf control. Come on. Wait. Not let me use him. Come on. You know you wanna. Why are they not letting me build that? I doesn't understand. Is that monster chasing you up there? No, it's happy down there. Well, that's fine. That monster can stay there and fondle that bit of rock. Let's take control. Come on, up you go. That did not work as I intended. Not as I intended at all. Okay, oh, we're under attack. What's attacking us? Oh yeah, beetles. They fall from things and attack you. Right, we're going to need to... If that's not going to work, we're going to need to start placing blocks like this so we can build those things. So, I mean, that should make it doable, shouldn't it? That should make it plausible, feasible, possible. See, after a while it just gives up. Just gives up and stops trying to let you do it. Come on. Right there, there, and there. You let us? I really need a shelter, because once these bad things start showing up, scary things start happening. They start trying to kill me. Ooh, what's that? Improved portal. We're not ready for that yet. I like how these underground things glow as well. You know, like you get little glow worms in caves? It's beautiful. Right. Come on. I may have made it look like I've completely messed up my thing there, but you know, it's fine, it works. As long as they keep building and eventually we've got a secure little base. That's it. Ooh, birdie! Can you kill a birdie? You can't kill a birdie. That's like an angry bird. I don't know how to get there. Well, me neither. Oh, wow. Oh, yeah, they can climb the back. I forgot about that. Right. Let's just put a shit ton of stuff there. And build a roof, because we're filling with water. And that isn't going to be a problem now. All that water will technically flow down there into this pool, which could end up with fish in it. Who knows? Fish just seem to randomly spawn in the water. I don't know if there's like a technique to it or some special way to get the fish in. I'll be able to do them once all this is sorted. Scroll! Yes, wooden door! We are awesome. Right, we can now make doors. Now, when that's your crowning achievement... Oh, we need iron! We don't have iron! That's the problem. That's cool. We have a few coins, so maybe I can trade the iron. Where is the iron? That's stone. Is that iron? Iron ore. Bye. Three iron. That'll let us do it. Our guys will swim across and contend with the fish. I mean, look, see fish spawning. But iron ore, you can dig out. We will get to that. Go to that. Oh wow, someone was looked like they were having a bit of spasm. Oh my god, what is he doing? That dwarf was vibrating. I was worrying when your dwarf starts vibrating. Right, hopefully that'll work. We'll jump up and then we'll go do it. Come on. Control. And across you go. Yes. Right, you, build that. Oh, no. Okay, didn't like that. Oh, kill him. I don't know all the controls, so we'll just... Stab the ghost in the butt! Stab him good! We don't need them anymore. Oh, you can climb trees as well. I did not know that. See, I'm still learning. Right, he's going to go get these things that I bought off this guy, this iron ore. Then we'll be able to build a door. We will need to do more mining so that we can... What is it? So we can build another door. Well, actually, I can just block that off with dirt, can't I? Ow. Oh, that looked painful. You just injured yourself, mate. You're an idiot. Not a very nice thing to say about your dwarf, but, you know. If he's going to be daft, let's just go to all this. Birdie! I like how my mouse is a torch. Oh, wow, look at the background. There's stuff back there. Nice. Looks like a civilization's been there before us. If anything, this makes me think of both worms and Minecraft. How weird is that? Oh, drink of today is vanilla coke, and I don't like vanilla coke. Why am I drinking it? Because it was here. It was available. Ugh. It's not the most pleasant experience in the world, though. Come on, build it. Put that there. We're almost there. Soon we'll be able to place our totem. Now the totem basically defines where your house is, so that's why it's relevant to our interests. Come on, there we are. Yes, he's doing it, we're getting stuff. What is that? Oh, is that resin, isn't it? That's resin. So that'll let us make more torches, which I suppose is a good thing. Being able to build the things you might need is always a good thing, right? Scissors! Warrior's book. Do we have the material? Yes, we have the material. Where's the iron ore? 1, 2, 3. We've built a lock. Now we can build a door. Put the lock there, we put the wood there. Maybe there's an auto-complete button. I should look into that, shouldn't I? There we are, and we put the door here. There we are, and we put one of these there. Now let's place the totem. Where's the totem? The totem is there. I mean, our inventory. It's weird the way this thing's inventory works. So let's put that down here. Put it in there. Then what we need to build is some beds. We can build wooden beds, can't we? What was the template for wooden beds? If my memory serves correctly, it's a giant H. Yes, and I've got 5 dwarves. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We're going to need more wood again. We need way more wood, but look, we've got... Oh, God, they're coming to kill me. Oh, no. No. Everyone get in. Lock that. And keep that there. Right, let's put the beds down. People can sleep here. No, here, 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 and here. Oh, go have naps. Go have naps. What do you assholes think you're doing? Stay away. House wall's destroyed. What house wall was destroyed? That's not a wall. That's not destroyed. That's right. Oh my god, look at that. Right, kill. Go kill. But yes, we... Oh, do we need... Is that not working? Oh, I see. Right, so... They're allowed out. Let's just open that. I'm good deal with it. Go kill. I'm crying out loud. Go kill! Come on, guys! Murder, death, kill? Anyone? No one? Okay, fine, be like that. Get rid of that. Come on, someone must want to. Someone! Can we make food yet? What can make is that? Although I suppose... Will it let me wear the leaves? It won't let me. I haven't discovered the salad yet, which is fine, I suppose. No. Right, let's put that there. We've almost got the home done. Come on. Why is no one doing anything? Come on. We need ladders, aren't we? Alright, let's build some ladders. Let's build some ladders. 1, 2, 3. And we'll put them there, and there. So we can get up. I mean, bad guys will be able to get up and down and all sorts anyway, but as long as we're doing this. Ooh, they're going for it now. Suddenly they decided they want to kill the spider and the snail. Kill that snail. Yeah, you show that spider who's boss. Yeah, the snail isn't particularly vicious, but come on, kill these things. Kill them. There we are. Right, let's get rid of all of this. Get rid of all of this. It's all nonsense. Ooh, we got another dwarf. What have we researched as well? What have we discovered? Okay, yes. Yes, we can make green salad now. That's what matters. And we can make a workbench. Nice. Both very important. Oh, come on. Put that there. You can get over there now. Right, so we need another bed. We also need more tools. So we're going to need more wood. Let's go cut down the wood. Come on. Cut down the wood. Oh, go away. Tell them to bugger off. Right, place that there, and then we've got a place where they can all sleep. You don't need one bed for every dwarf. They do share beds. But, yeah, it doesn't hurt to be generous in giving them what they want. Ooh. A happy dwarf is a productive dwarf. Who doesn't want a productive dwarf? I'm going to work on that tree. I should give them some proper axes, shouldn't I? Go on, dude, you can do it. Now, you'll notice that below the tree there are roots. If there's anything with roots, it means that whatever's there will grow when given the chance. And when given the chance means when it's exposed to the outside world. There we go. Now I think we have a home. I think. Is it? Where, follow that line. If that goes all the way around, we're good. Down, and round. Oh yeah, look. I do believe we have a home. Yes! Nice. Now let's just go kill these things. Go on, go kill them. Kill them plants and kill that thing. That's it. Right, good, good, good. Get rid of the vegetation. Let's just bung that in there. Level off the floor a little bit. We can always go back down there if need be. I mean, need will be. We will be going down there because we need to start mining stuff. Something for another day, perhaps. Right, let's get our table sorted. Table is where you put the food. Oh, there we are, right. Table, wooden table. Do we have the wood? We have the wood. 1, 2, 3, 4. There we are, right. Table is where you would go and place your food so the dwarves can eat. And it turns out eating is quite important to them. I can't imagine why. Why would anyone want to eat? There we go. Look at this. We've got a home. Our home is secure. They can all go sleep when they want to. They can all go sleep when they're tired. Are you tired? Can't be tired or they'll be sleeping. A stone axe. Yes, that's going to come in handy. What we really need is more trees to grow. Give me more tree. Yeah, he's happy, look. Let's make food. Let's get the food prepared right. Salad, leaves, and apples. Right, 2, 4. There we go. Right, now we don't need that in our inventory. We don't need that or that or that. There must be a shortcut for that, for getting rid of that. If you've played this game before and you know what the shortcut is, please do let me know. Do let me know. Ah, come on. Fine, be like that. Right. Now I just place it there. Oh crap. Oh, crap. Boom, 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 boom. Now the problem is, well, this becomes a problem when rats appear. It really does. Don't tell me you guys are coming to get me. Please. I mean, it's scary noise, and when that gets down to zero, a portal appears and lots of scary things appear. But for now, I think we're safe. Can I build a hatch? I can. Right then, we need to go mining. Maybe we need to kill these guys. We're half an hour in. That'll do for now. Till next time, when we craft some more world. Take care, have fun, and ta-ra. If you enjoy my efforts to be vaguely entertaining, you can now support me on Patreon. $1, £1, £1, €1, whatever you've got, whatever you can spare. All helps. Over 1 million fed. Thank you for watching and ta-ra.